Sweet tea. Reign of terror, beware of the beast and now. This game would be perfect if I had toggling. Oh, DS2 would be so good if I had toggling, that'd be amazing. Oh, hi, Maui. It's going pretty alright. Except for I have now 2 1-hit PBs on this run and on SL1. On SL1, I got the Throne Watcher and Defender, which I was about 5 minutes away from getting SL1. And on this run, I have 1 hit to Freya. But right now I'm trying to go for a couple worlds first with hexes. So like there's this run I'm doing. I see a very long title, but it's actually pretty. So no hit, no damage, which is different than just no damage, because with no damage you can get staggered. But no hit, no damage. All the magic runs I'm doing are no spell recovery, so no like amber herbs, no crimson water, or rouge water. Nothing like that. I can only replenish spells at bonfires. And then no infusions on my catalyst since you use two of them. How do hexes work? So hexes are weird. So they're not, they're like combining miracles and sorceries. So a hex is dark magic, and in the other games they are dark sorceries. So in Dark Souls 1, they're all dark sorceries except for Black Flame, which is a pyromancy. And in DS3, there's Black Flame and Black Fire Orb, and then the rest are dark sorceries. But they're not called dark pyromancies in DS3, they're all called dark sorceries, but two of them or three of them are you're able to cast with a pyromancy flame. But in this game, they're their own thing. And you're able to cast them using a staff or a chime, which is why they're kind of like sorcerers, kind of like miracles. And the way damage works is it's kind of like pyromancy, to where it is between your int and faith levels, but it is whatever is less between them is what hexes scale on, which is on your dark bonus. So like if you have 99 intelligence and 12 faith, it'll do the damage of 12 faith. But if you have like 33 and 33, it'll do 33, because that's 33 is not less than 33. And then we infuse both of those catalysts since we use a chime and a staff. So we don't infuse either of them, just to make it that little bit harder. I'm really glad I missed that. I did not mean to left. I mean, it wouldn't have matter if I hit her, because I'm not doing hexes only. Because I have done enough practice and enough runs to realize that doing X only is boring. I've become basically... I'm taking, like, the Geno approach, because that's what Geno does with all of his runs. Like, his incantations run is just incantations, which is what I adopted. Or actually, all of his weapon-only runs he did for his viewer bet, where he did 40 no-hit runs in 2 months. So averaging one no-hit run every 2 days, I think. Across Elden Ring DS3 and DS2. I forgot to put the bins in my hotbar. Yeah, 40 no-hit runs. But he doesn't really care about Team Hitless anymore, because he kind of just does runs for himself. He doesn't submit anything. But Geno's a fucking god. Because Geno's way of playing is, one, he's already insanely good at these games. But he also doesn't care about... Well, all Geno cares about is if it is consistent and if it's fast. Would you recommend Rare Records? I do. I like their music. If you like indie, I would recommend. Cause I'm typically not much of an indie listener, but I think Rare Records is that good balance of not being so indie where it's like obvious they're indie, but not like corporatized to where you're like, okay, they're gonna make songs you expect to hear. They're like that. One of their songs is literally about getting taken, like having everything you know be destroyed in like a flood. And like, do you, in the song, he finds like a dog. And he's like, well, do I let the dog die and risk myself, or do I save it? Fuck it, I'm saving the dog because the dog didn't ask to be in the flood. So it's like that. It's like, no, you know, no popular song is gonna make something like that. So I like them. I don't listen to every album, but I definitely think that they have, yeah, they have definitely have some certified bangers. Actually, I could actually put two in queue so you can see, like, because there's a lot of experimental kind of sound they have going on, to where it's not like all, like, even stuff on the same album does not sound like they're not like all like the same, like listening to Metallica's like Black album, like when you listen to it, you know, you're like everything, you know, yeah, exactly, brittle bones, thank you, but like you have like, you know, very similar chord progression, very similar chords, that entire thing with most albums. They're just like, no, I like, we made this song, and if it sounds weird, that's fine, because that's the song we want to make. Which I also respect that they're not appealing to anyone beside what they want to make. Or at least that's the way it seems with what they do make. Now, most of the time, I don't really care about that, but, you know, every once in a while, here's some, what I think is, like, some nice creativity is good. And also, apparently, from what I've seen, is that they are very popular when they're on, like, they're very good live. They've done, oh my god, I can't speak. They have done quite a few things on tour. Every once in a while, but I typically don't try to indulge in that. Let me see. Rare. We'll actually put that song on. Add to queue, and we'll do Without You, Ryan, because that's my favorite song. Yeah, I typically don't try to. Thank you. Yeah, I typically tend to maybe over-explain. I don't know particularly why, but that is just a tendency I have of... I try to thoroughly explain... Oh no, this is not the song I was talking about. This is Around the World, but this is good still. I might turn it up, actually, once I get to the bonfire. Also, all of their... I think all their music typically has an accompanying animated music video. Yeah, I'm not great at writing papers. Because also with my paper, I fucked that up really. Whenever I write papers, I only go for data points. Like I don't care about what a expert in the field says. I want them to have the stats to prove what they're saying. So whenever I debate anything, I don't think it's a good topic if I can't explain it with statistics. Also, that hollow is not following me. Oh, there he is. But yeah, so Rare Americans has very good music videos. I study IT. I'm going to school for information systems. Building computers, working with computers, diagnostic, hardware, software support. Is definitely my jam. Hella complicated? Nah, it's not too bad. It's easy to me, because I've already been working... I built my first PC in 2018. March of 2018, so it's been 5 years since I've been on PC, and... Before that, I looked into, you know, like, watching, like, Linus Tech Tips... and stuff like that, and that's what got me into being like, man, PC is so fucking cool, bro. You know what I mean? So I've been helping people build and upgrade their computers, and fixing their computers ever since. So if I do it for free for friends and family, I might as well turn it into a career. This is my favorite song by them. I'm gonna turn it up and just be quiet. Okay. That's the plan. I should see you around. Thank you for stopping by, Maui. One more should be in phase two. Without you, I'm not coming home tonight. Actually, not even gonna bother with the level right now. Actually, no, I do. I need 22 ant. Never mind. Never mind, we got him. Why am I? I ain't level up to 16 tournament. No. Bray. I'm missing two spell casts. That's why I knew something was off. Supposed to be at 23. So much time lost, Bray. There we are. Hey, Forlorn. Oh, shit. I thought she was gonna be right here. I did not know there was two Forlorn spots here. I'm really glad I looked around, because she will just backstab me. Like you, Nashka.
satisfied?
I'm real lucky, because if that P was on the way, that would have been the run right there. I am dumb for not trying to roll that. Yep. My girl Fruit playing that work. Let's hope we don't get a Forlorn again. I want to fight Freya, please. Where? Oh, there it is. You don't normally face this way. Oh, I really hope this. Please let me out. Please let me out. Please. Thank you, Freya. I'm just thankful that did not have a hitbox.
required.
Hi, Constant. Womp womp. This is going to be the third time today that we're going to get to the spot. So it could definitely be a whole lot better with, you know, making it. And the reason is you keep getting fucking forlorn in every run. I've had four runs in a row that I've gotten forlorn. And three of those runs have ended because of forlorn. Because forlorn... it's stupid. Ow, my neck. I need to get a heat pad for my neck. Forlorn is an invader that spawns in at random. I mean, DS2 is the best FromSoft game, but like... that's one thing I don't like about... at least Scholar, in vanilla, so the original release of DS2, on PC, Xbox 360, and PS3, there is no Forlorn. It's a Scholar-only change, so only on PS4, Xbox One, and PC, or the new version on PC, has Forlorn. So that's one thing, that's one big reason why people run vanilla over Scholar, is because of no Forlorn. But also, vanilla has its own challenges, especially with upgrading. Because you don't get the Dull Ember to talk to Macduff. And the normal 80% route, you have to go to Iron Keep, which no one wants to fucking do. Including me, I don't want to go there. So you're rocking with a +4 for your run until you get... well, that's for a normal time. Now, if you do a magic run where that uses twinkling or a magic or a weapon that uses twinkling, you're good to go, but... you also can infuse. What do you mean? What am I doing to you? Tell me, you cannot talk in these blanket terms. Fucking do it, dude. Hexo damage is much better than Pyro no damage. Bet, bro. Good shit. Hexes are just the best magic. Want to talk to Olus? I almost forgot my spell casting set. Two of those missing is not great. That doesn't matter though. Did this dude just kill himself? Okay. Another Forlorn, right, game? Actually, I need to equip my spells. Yeah, Dark Hill just takes too long to cast to be consistent. I can breathe again. Yay, no Forlorn. Okay, we're not grabbing the soul. That's fine. I mean, this fight will tell me if... maybe I should go for Dark Hill. Excuse me. Thing I want to do because I do it all the time. I mean, it's actually not that bad. Yeah, I really should get Dark Hill. I do it on the time. I could have doubled, but no point. You bastard, you tried. Come on, come on out. Oh, you fucking spiders. Lime. Definitely a little bit scary with that cast time. The damage is great. Okay, this is not one I punch with hail. I need to get her off the wall. That's exactly what I wanted. A little less of it than what I want because now he's at the edge, but that's fine. Okay, this is not great. I'm glad that two of those missed. I'm glad that was not the fest. Because I would not have been able to roll that. Fucking spiders. Spiders, please. Thank you, spiders. Don't jump in. No, 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 no. Oh. And we're gonna grab a safety torch. Safety torch. Hit your cast time dark hail, why can't you be faster? I should not do it on that attack. Great boss. I'm really glad I grabbed that safety torch, because I would not have had enough torch light. Oh, three in a row? Sick. It's not even worth getting that for one more dark damage. I should buy boons. Oh, ow. Five should be plenty. Let me get back the fuck off. Back off. Holy shit. Okay, we're just raw dogging it, I guess. Well, thank you for being in a good spot. Well, thank you both for being in a good spot. Holy shit. Holy shit. Ooh! My lacerated soul. Holy shit. Oh, it just doesn't reach. No wonder. What am I doing right now, dude? Okay, I need to get my head in the game. Excuse me. Oh, that was much easier than every other time I've done this. Oh shit, that's right. really. Okay, cool. I forgot I was supposed to bright bug there. Maybe I wasn't, I don't remember. I believe in you, Josh. You could be productive, I know you can. It's gonna hurt, yeah, I know.
Everything hurts, Jake.
Oh, I know.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know. Not great.
My whole left side.
Yeah, no, it's not good. Yeah, hi, Phil. Knocking me out with those American thumbs. We finally made progress. Yes, two runs are at PB one hill. This and SL1, but SL1's a lot more painful. And SL1 is PB one because of as Throne Watcher and Defender. Yeah, they were both three bolts away. I was literally 5 minutes off of the end. And so I took a break from it because I just didn't want to deal with it. probably about to summon. Oh shit, I didn't replenish this. I didn't rest. No wonder. And I didn't cast two dark fogs. I can't remember if two was needed or not. Do the full combo, please. Thank you. Oh. Also, that's on Hexes. That fight scares me more than fighting Vel'Staht. Even though Vel'Staht is generally harder and has dark resist, that fight scares me more. I don't know why. What, 282? Oh, it's literally the same. Oh, I know that from now on. That this is just better, even on... Oh, also, that makes me know that for Hex No Upgrades, that's literally as good, because it's just that from raw scaling. That's insane, actually. Thank you. Alright, the farming's done, let's go. $17K for Cass. Yeah, I should be fine. Actually, I'll just make sure I have enough to for all the upgrade material. Hitler does one more day. What's up, Phil? Wait, what are you hmming about? Makes me so upset that if this was dark infused, it would one-shot them. I have a weird feeling that Demon Song is gonna try to give me the instant today. I really hope he does not. Please, Demon Song, don't give me the instant. Yeah, the ugly frog boss needs to just relax. Definitely needs to just take a chill pill, get some of that CBD and hemp, get a little bit of indica to get in the couch, and chill, and have a good time. Bray. So what did you do today, Phil, beside more Vodafone shenanigans? That's great. I'm sure you enjoyed doing fuck all. Trigger skip time, yay. Oh God. I'm so happy that did not alert them. Holy shit. I really don't know much about Metroid Prime. Yay, trigger skip. Actually, you can fuck off Dark Fog, that's fine. Not too shiny said. Don't fuck up seated anyway. Oh, I thought I could get a fifth off. Let's go! I really don't even need to. Hi, swords! Fuck. It was good too. Okay. My fucking dunk. I went too hard at bowling yesterday. I played 7 games in 2 hours. The most I've ever bowled ever in one sitting. And it hurts. Oh, it definitely hurts. How is work, swords? You are on a team? Do you play in like a league? Boom, 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 boom. I mean, that sounds like a pretty good time drinking and bowling, but also sounds like that could be a complete disaster. God damn, Swords, I didn't know you were a bowler and a baller like that. Picking up digits left, right, and center. You do a little bowling, just a little bit of bowling. I would say a little bit of bowling and never hurt nobody. Has never hurt anybody. But it is, in fact, hurting me. God damn it. Yeah. Just. That is the way I feel, is that, oh man, bowling was good, I had a good time. We go with our friend Colby, who works at the bowling alley. He's our college friend. Yeah, you're definitely not supposed to drop the ball on your foot, common mistake. common misplay. Yeah, definitely a skill issue. Simply outplayed by the bowling ball. The bowling ball's positioning was actually insane. Got right in your team's back lines. I was able to disarm you. Oh, this is not good. Okay, we're okay. Woo! I would have hated that bullshit if I had to roll it, because I have never rolled that. You're kicking like a football would definitely not be a good idea either. Nope, not a good idea there. Still kicking. Dun, 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 dun. Velsat's giving me a little bit of anxiety. But honestly, he should be easy. Ooh, I almost cannot strafe around him. That almost was death right there. Oh, that was fast. Let's go, boys. What do you mean? What's wrong with those emotes? They describe us. So true. So, oh my god, I feel that on the inside, swords. You're making me feel things. And what I'm feeling right now is anxiety. God, George, I'm so anxious. Excuse me. RP that man. I didn't know that it was actually gonna reach him. started with a kick and a punch, a claw to the face, and I was in the race. Down, you know, it's hard sometimes being humankind. I didn't need that bonfire, I realize. Because I'm not going for the free bright bug. No finish line! Starting with a kick and a punch, a claw to the face. The human race! Jeez, man. Oh, dude, I haven't felt nervous in a while. My hex run third try made me feel less nervous than this. Yeah, that sounds like it sucks, swords. Oh, hatching, it doesn't matter. I'm so glad you did not do a tail attack. Thank you, Guardian Dragon, for not doing a tail attack. Holy shit. Oh my god, if you did a tail attack, dude, I would... Give me what I want. Just land. Just land. Thank you. Let's go. That's right, Phil. Guess who also has a paper due next week that has not been written and also has the mentality of, oh, I'm gonna work on it. It's due Wednesday. I work on it in class Monday, work on it a little bit, and then, or actually I might do it during the internship depending on how busy we are. Guaranteed plan of okay champagne. I am a scholar. That's true. I'll let you know that the first college paper I ever wrote was about DS. Actually, yeah, my first college paper was about DS2. But actually, not true. My first one I wrote was about me. But the first one that was about a topic was about DS2 and the difference between vanilla and scholar and the people and the consensus players had about each. And I pulled from like Steam charts, from like like Steam reviews. Most certainly, I rolled to class looking like ballin'. You know it. You know I'm dripped out, always getting extra money from people when I rob them. Here for the second. Essentially, that was me rolling up to English class. I'm gonna need to shoot him with the bow. Oh, never mind. He's gonna walk towards me now. Nope. Come here, buddy. Oh, Dragon Champion's being very nice today. Thank you, Dragon Champion. Hi, Dove. Yeah, we on a run. We are, in fact, on a run. But I'll let you know, I'm nervous. I'm very nervous because I'm sick of this run taking this long. Well, I know I should have already gotten it. But 3 fucking Forlorns, dude, ending runs. You gotta get a little extra souls to cast Climax. Excuse me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he really tried it. He really tried it. Yeah, this would be a world's first. He really tried it. I'm just gonna wait you out. I literally... No, I'm not. He really thought he's gonna do that to me. What a bitch. Let me through. Thank you. I mean, I could have killed him there, but we'll just wait one more. Not hex only. It's just hexes. But with all these, oh, I need to buy bright bugs. Well, I have found that magic only is kind of boring, because like there's nothing wrong with it, but I mean like. I told Dulce about this, where I've had an issue with the idea of what you use that invalidates only. I use a bow to damage enemies in order for them to aggro sooner. That should be fine. But that's it. Hi, Squeak. You're asking me to get a world's first, Squeak. Thank you, Dove. Oh, I thought she ran off the map for a second. I was thoroughly impressed that was gonna happen. She probably input read this. Oh, she didn't. Nice input read. Oh, that's it, boys. That's it for backflip and input read. Let's fucking go, boys. Okay, one more. High recycle bin. Dude, my heart is pounding. I don't know why this doesn't make me so nervous. That probably won't reach. Oh, it does. Come on, put orbs away, please. Put orbs away. Come on, summon orbs. Summon orbs. This is actually good. Summon orbs, come on. Summon orbs. Come on. That probably won't reach. Oh shit, didn't. Wow. Come on, two more. Get in range. That's it, boys. World's first! Let's fucking go! Easy peasy. I'm pointing at you, chat. And there we go. That was 2:12 real time.